All right, Congresswoman Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez says her Green New Deal will save the planet. In exchange, we just give up cars and airplanes and rebuild every structure in the United States. We'll also, by the way, need to invent brand new forms of energy that science hasn't conceived of yet. How much will this cost? That's unclear. How will we pay for it? Unknown. Who will make this happen? Well, workers, obviously, though anyone who is, quote, unwilling to work will still get paid by the government. In other words, not all of the details have been ironed out as of tonight. That's why we're grateful that Robert Hockett is here. He's a law professor at Cornell. He's advising Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez on the Green New Deal, and he joins us. Professor, thanks very much for coming on. So can I just ask the obvious question? Why would we ever pay people who are, quote, unwilling to work?
We never would, right? And AOC has never said anything like that, right? I think you're referring to some sort of document that some doctored document that somebody other than us has been circulating.
Oh, I thought that came right from her. That was in the background or from her office, is my understanding.
No. She's actually tweeted it out to laugh at it. If you look at her latest tweets, it seems that apparently some Republicans have put it out there. I don't know the
details.
Good.
Well, then thank you for correcting me. I mean, because it seemed a little ridiculous.
You want.